is the next Redbone song we were playing, but it seems to be wanting to pop in here.
Give him a break.
Okay, well, we're going to let him play. All right, tell us about Good Enough for Jesus, if it's good enough for me. What does it say exactly?
On tour, everywhere we went, you know, with the long hair and all Indian dressed and stuff and crazy, everybody kind of like stayed away from us, kind of freaked out every time we walked in. And he said, hey, man, if it's good enough for Jesus, it's good enough for me.
What do you mean, because of the long hair?
Yeah.
Oh, my God, that is so classic. That was very in the 70s. It's actually pretty in.
Definitely.
It's never left the Native
but
Americans.
But back in the South, you know, it's a little bit different.
They didn't go for that stuff back
then. They look at you like you're some freak from another planet.
All right. Okay, this is Acela. We're here with Pat Vegas, and that was the story regarding Good Enough for Jesus. If it's good enough for Jesus, it's good enough for me. Which is our next song.
I believe in Jesus.
Been dying to play, and so here it is. Stay tuned.
Somebody right from home, and they don't like your face 'cause your hair's too long.